Hey, this is Rob with Adventure IQ. I'm proud to show you a project that Melissa and I have done over the past couple of weekends. It's been really cold, and we've been looking for things to do. A lot of the roads have been messed up. So we decided to build a shelving system and a Chuckbox system. Now what this does is it helps us keep organized. There's nothing worse than going out on the road and having to pull into a campsite or a hostel or even a hotel, and you're having to dig through for all your clothing, and or maybe you're going to stop for lunch and you got to dig past your clothing to get out to an ice chest, or you just want a soda, or maybe you're just going to cook lunch. So we built a system that keeps our clothing separated, keeps a medic bag right at first hand where we need it, keeps our ice chest available, and then check this out. Because of a lot of our extended range trips, we're doing a lot of our cooking on our own, and we've got all of our own water, all self-contained. This right here is the heart of the system. This is our Chuckbox, and it is by no means lightweight, but it's got everything we need for cooking. Now on top of this system right here, right on top of our ice chest, where it makes the most sense because this is where we'll be keeping all of our food items. We have our stove. We have the ice chest, and then let me show you this. This is a Chuckbox, and this holds all the material we need for cooking. Now, we still need a few modifications, but we're going to place all of Melissa's cooking utensils right up here using elastic and webbing. This will also be held up with a set of hinges that lock. And this will also be tied off with either chain or steel cord. What we've done is we put everything in the Chuckbox that we need, paper towels, spare gas, cups. Melissa loves cooking in cast iron. Maybe we can get her to do something a little more lightweight. That's okay, because in the wintertime, hey, the cast iron gives us traction, right? Inside the cast iron, it's pulled out. We have all of our bowls. And underneath it, we have our plates. For now, we just have utensils over here. Vinegar for doing cleanup, and baking soda for doing cleanup, and then spices. So anyway, that's the Chuckbox. Also in here, we're able to hold 10 gallons of water. We got two of the Scepter water cans. We love Scepter stuff. Stuff is phenomenal. And then Coleman ice chest. Water purification kit to refill the water canisters. And right up here is where we keep our clothing bags. And all this is secured with a spider web bungee cord setup. Anyway, that's what we have spent the past couple weekends on. We're gonna put all the instructions or the diagrams of what we've done for your vehicle. It's gonna be totally different unless you've got an Xterra. I know the one that we'll build for our Jeep is a little bit different, but this is just a great way to organize things. You know, 2 years ago, we pulled into Denver, Colorado during a blizzard, and we had to crawl through all of our stuff to get to our clothing and to get to different bags, all that kind of stuff. Make sure you check us out on the web, www.adventureiq.com, and while you're there, click over on the AIQ Facebook page and just say hello. Until then, Rob, Melissa behind the camera, we are out.